down pressure. When there's pressure, when the guy's pushing into me. So he's going to fall over the top. He's going to look dumb. If I regular penetrate, you're giving him points. He's going to down block you. He's going to square his hips. He's going to short drag. A lot of stuff I'm sure you'll probably learn while you're here. But if he's giving me pressure and I learn how to release it, I can use all that. Or I'm going to hand fight you to death against him. World Championships coming up the next few days. Please watch it. We'll see a ton of this. So now we're both going to be in wrestling stance. I'm going to do it from an inside tie. You don't have to do it from there. You can do it from an underhook. You can do it from an elbow. You can do this from space. You're not going to see me do it from space because I'm holding slow and I don't want to look dumb. So I've got an inside tie and I push with my head, not my hand. Man, what do I push with? My head gets pressure. When I feel him push back into me, I'm going to switch my feet and I'm going to drop my hand. Simple, right? What do I do with my feet? Wake up. What do I do with my feet? What do I do with my hand? Drop. So I got an inside tie. I'm going to give him pressure. He pushes back in. He's going, he's tough. He's tough. He pushes. Oh, he's pushing all over the mat. He's trying to get a stall call. Easy. Switch your feet. Drop your hand. What did this foot do? Step. I know Jack's wearing purple, but we didn't talk about this before because I didn't think I was going to have to teach this early, so I didn't have time for him to make me look good. That's what I'm looking for, that outside foot to step forward. Now what do I do with my knees, man? Go attack that foot. In just a minute, I'm not going to make you do it. I'm going to let you hit like a high crotch, but if I let you do it now, you're going to re-penetrate. Throw that back knee in, grab his foot. If you want to step up and finish, that's fine. I know all you guys know how to do that. I got an inside tie. Maybe he's just pushing into me. Oh, there's pressure. Drop. Now you might say, Coach, how low do I drop my head and my chest? As low as it takes. And you say, well, Coach, this is a bad position, right? Is this a bad position? Is this a bad position? Well, somebody please say yes.
Yes.
Yes, why? Where's my head? Where's my butt? You've been learning since you were 2.5 years old not to do that, right? Yes? Watch this knee. What happened? Fixed it. So it's like an instant split second, the pass is defense, my back knee goes forward, and I got a thing. He gives me pressure, whoop, drop, slide in. You'll see me drop this hand behind, because I don't know why when I shoot this, I have a tendency, hook arm, hook, leg under, hook. I have a tendency to get this arm stuck, so I like throwing it behind my back, so I can get around the corner. Any questions? Who wants to do it? Whoa, hold on, let's talk for a minute. Why'd you guys come here? Why'd you come here? To impress me, right? No, not me specifically, but these coaches. This dude's out here saying, who wanna do it? That's not what I'm looking for in a college wrestler. I'm looking for a team that's like, I don't care if I'm messing up, that's me. You ever wrestled a perfect match? You probably have, but that dude wasn't very good. The ones that matter, you're gonna mess up. Learn how to deal with it. Let's go. You got good hair too. You see, I'm jealous of good hair. I'm gonna bring those guys out here. Pressure, switch those feet, drop. You got it, go. It's on you. No, good. Get it. Look at this, come on, dude, you know that's good. Yes, really good. Now, don't be tentative about it. Hit it. Don't be afraid to mess up. That's actually really, really good. Do it again. Slide. Mom, man. Any questions? Go get it work, go. That's good.